out in Winnipeg, so I thought we'd visit my friend Clarence and learn about Indigenous cultures.
I came to you because I wanted to learn a little bit more about tikis.
Yeah, you can help us even.
Are we going to build
yes,
one?
Yes, yes, yes. We'll put one up right now.
Okay, let's do it.
First, we lay out 15 poles for our teepee. Then,
Clarence ties the poles together with a rope. Good time, Clarence.
Then it's time to put the poles up. Way up.
First 5 poles up. Good work, Clarence. Good work, Cotton Ball. Good work, pole.
Each new pole is tied into the nest with a rope.
Halfway there.
Oh, good work, rope.
Oh, easy.
Nice. Then it's time to put the canvas cover on.
Oh, let me help, Clarence.
Canvas on. Almost there.
And 2 more poles on the outside hold the smoke flaps open.
Oh, but Clarence, are we done? Did we do it?
Yes, we're done.
Yay! Oh, it's so great! I think we built a pretty nice teepee.
I think so, too.
Ah, we did it.
Oh, well, Clarence, thank you so much for letting us help you build your teepee. Oh, how would you say thank you?
Miigwech.
Oh, well, miigwech to you, Clarence, and to all of you for watching.